Hello class, we are going to light up an LED with an analog input that is going to be the A0 analog input. So in control we need the forever block. Then if else, then an operator, and if the analog pin that we read is less than 512, then set digital pin 11 to low. If it is not, then set output to high. And that's all.